at one of their homes in River Park East, but the city said no. As NBC2's Chrissy Soto reports, the nonprofit is now suing.
Wounded Warriors say they're not giving up. They want to help more homeless veterans by giving them a place to live here at the Alpha House.
There's about 100 or so homeless veterans in Collier County. The need is there.
Veterans who made a vow to fight for our country are now fighting for a place to call home. Right now, four veterans live at the Alpha House.
Within that 12-month span, we're finding them jobs, getting them the mental health, putting them back in society.
Wounded Warriors wants to help more homeless veterans. But in September, the city of Naples denied having eight veterans under one roof, as zoning in the area only permits four unrelated people to live in one home. Now, they're suing the city, saying they're discriminating under the Fair Housing Act.
Our veterans having substance abuse issues, alcoholism, which is technically classified as a disability, we fall under that umbrella of Fair Housing Act. What we're asking for is six total veterans plus a house manager for a total of seven.
Residents at River Park East say,
if we can only have so many in a house, it should be the same for them.
They don't belong here. We need family people here.
Wounded Warriors says these veterans are family and they care about this community.
I have the utmost respect for them, and they've helped us in this community by giving food to the community.
Tomorrow, Naples City Council will meet in a closed executive session to discuss the lawsuit.
I hope the city sticks to their decision and don't pull back, you know, because I think this community would really be upset.
Reporting in Collier County, Chrissy Soto, NBC.